Good morning, YTZ. It's early as fuck. Today on the agenda, this is the agenda. So this company out Bubba Fuck, Maryland, they've been interested in doing some business with me. So I'm about to go to this little meeting at this company called, I don't even want to say the name and stuff like that, but they make like model build homes and all this shit. So yeah, I'm going to go chop it up with them today. They said probably for about an hour they want to talk to me, so they probably try to offer me a position. So we're going to see how that go. I got to do some things at the bank. I need to go take these shorts back to Walmart and return them for a smaller size because they're a little baggy to be working out in. So yeah, that's my agenda for the day. We all rock with me, man. Y'all know what's going on. Come on now. Y'all know I gotta roll my blunt first. All right, y'all. Let's get this day started. All right, YTZ, I'm on the road. It say this shit about an hour and like 3 minutes away. So I ain't gonna lie. As soon as I hit the road, it started to go down a little bit more. A couple minutes though, it ain't do too much. But yeah, man. So go to the little meeting, and then I'm gonna take care of what I gotta take care of the bank, and then I'm gonna go to Walmart. Hopefully Chanel be off by then. And then I'll go to the gym later on today. So yeah. Chilling. What you looking at, buddy? I'm just chilling. Y'all, a lot of y'all too. I like y'all a lot. Thanks for the content.
Hey girl, ain't no mystery. At least, as far as I can see, I wanna keep you.
I'm here. Nice little business going on around here. I'm at this little park right now. It's literally across the street. Yeah, you know what I'm about to do. I'm not even gonna lie. That was a long little ride. It really took me about 35 minutes to get here, but it just seemed long because it's like no cars. It was just like all road, like farm road type shit. So it seemed long, but I might take a little nappy nap. And already spark up and then go ahead and take care of this business real quick. I'll tap back in with y'all in a minute. All right, y'all. About to switch into my gear. Nice little button up I got from H&M last today. It's nice too. So yeah, I'm ready to switch up real quick. Go ahead and take care of some business and then holler at y'all soon. Alright, y'all. Look. Yeah, I put that shit on when I put that shit on.
Onto US 15 North toward Gettysburg.
Alright, y'all. I just left out the little spot. It's real county out here. Like, it's country. I ain't seen a fucking store, nothing. But it went pretty well. Of course, they was home my dick. But you feel me? Yeah, it went well. But I'm on my way back to the city. I got another
hour
drive. Turn
right onto US 15 North toward Gettysburg.
That's fucking crazy. All right, yo, I gotta go. I can't even lie. I'm tired as fuck. I am tired. But it's very, very beautiful. Like, the ride is very beautiful. Well, coming, going seem more like highway, just regular, like 95 highway. But coming, I came like a little small, little, you know, dirt roads. It was beautiful. Beautiful animals, beautiful land, beautiful homes. Yeah, I like shit like that. But I'm gonna tap back in. I gotta go to the bank, make a deposit, cause you know YouTube be paying me. So after that, I'm gonna go to Walmart, return these shorts. So right now I'm in some little, I don't know, something called Tiny Town. And it's just like that. It looked like it got like one church, one store, and all that stuff. I go, I'm gonna find one. No matter where I go, I'm gonna find it. Went the wrong way. I'm thinking that was the drive-thru the whole time. This ain't even the drive-thru. I'm geeking.
Proceed to the route.
All right, I'm going to Dunkin' Donuts drive-thru. God damn. Y'all know me. I need me a quick coffee real quick before I jump back on the highway. I'm looking for a gas station real quick. I need to go get me a Black and Mild. I'm trying to snake through CVS. Usually the CVS's don't be acting like they don't sell a Black and Miles. I'm gonna run ahead and see if they sell a Black and Mild real quick. Something told me to stop at that goddamn, I seen a liquor store somewhere down the road, but I ain't riding back down no fucking road.
Quarter mile at the roundabout, take the third exit onto Taney Town Pike. Turn left onto Break Iron Street. Right. Then turn left onto Circle Drive.
Alright, shit, man. As soon as I turned into the CVS light, I seen up the horizons.
Turn left onto Chevro Drive.
Gas
then
station.
Then turn
right
left
here
onto East Baltimore.
That's
Street
the way I'm going. Fuck am I at, yo? Y'all gotta see this town, man. I gotta get the fuck from right
at the
here
light. Turn left.
I see that McDonald's. I'm thinking I'm about to go to McDonald's.
Turn right onto East Baltimore Street.
How is that East Baltimore Street out here? What the fuck? That's crazy. East Baltimore Street. That bitch all the way out here. Unless they say some shit like, where your ID at or something, watch. You got a fake message? Yeah, August 30th. It's my only black for the day. No, I get two of it. No, I only smoke one, so that's the only, that's my only one left. The safe not taking the money. What the fuck, like, just take the fucking money. Like, took the train out. This $100 bill worth, man. Watch. I don't have anything smaller.
Thank you.
It would take
$20, $40, $60, $90, $90, $90, $90, $90, $90, $90.
I think I might go to McDonald's real quick when I'm right here. Hungry for real. I forgot my motherfucking Black and Mild that whole time. I'm geeking. Yeah, I need to get the black one right there. Appreciate it, bro. That's crazy. I forgot the fucking black. Alright, I'm back on the road. I got like 40 minute drive, so tap back with y'all when I hit the city.
Going on in my head, it'll be
Outside the bank. I'm fucking tired, yo. Been driving all day. About to run into the bank, take care of this business, and then I don't know. I might go chill before I go to Walmart. I fuck around, wait for her to come home to go to Walmart, cause I don't feel like it, yo. But yeah, I'm ready to run in here real quick, get this shit done. Got like the doors, I guess because of COVID or something, like they not even open on the inside. What I need to do, I need to go on the inside, so I'm gonna have to try another day or another branch. So yeah. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm about to take my ass in the house because I done smoked like 100 blunts. I done went around my way, chill with my little brother, my cousins and shit. I done smoked 100 blunts, so. I'm about to take my ass in the house and I'll holler at y'all later because I gotta go to the gym tonight. So, peace out.